What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Malky Pablo. I'm going against the dangerousko86. Me and this guy was supposed to fight a long time ago, back in the day. Things ain't work out. We didn't get to have the stream. You all can probably still see the trailer on this channel. But nonetheless, we decided to get it on. And what make this fight funny is it was supposed to be on PlayStation. Since then, I don't play PlayStation no more. He don't. So we having it on Xbox. So this should definitely be a pretty good fight. So we're going to try to put on a show for you guys. His record was really good on PlayStation. Seemed to be a pretty big puncher. So we're going to see what it do, man. I'm going to try to box, use skills, mix it up. We're going to see how it play out. He actually boxes in the real life. I love playing people that box. They kind of got a real IQ about themselves. So we're going to give it some go. I haven't been uploading Fight Night lately. I've been working on my boy boxing game, round for round boxing. So I've been on that and also working on my other two apps. So I ain't had time to upload. But what I'm gonna do is, since the primary focus over there is working on round for round boxing, when I have free time and I upload, it's gonna be on this channel, the ESG event. So stay tuned for that. Also, subscribe to Round for Round Boxing. I'll put the website below, so you all definitely go check that out. But we're going to get down, man. See what he do well. And we're going to make our adjustments, man. Okay. See what he's bringing. I like it. Step out there with the jab. Nope. Why go to the side? Nope. He coming with a mini shot. That's who wanted to go. Nope. Jab beat into the punch. He might need some leather, actually. I like it. He got some Sean Porter in him. Check my foot. It's kind of awkward. I kind of got his timing, though. He got an interesting approach, to say the least. Left hook over the top, roll out, rotate. Jab. Nope. Straight right hand, jab. Straight right hand. Reset, nope. Nope. Region, jab. Nope. I like how you fight, though. Nope. You gonna punch yourself out. Nope. Oh, look at how you fight that dude. Respect, brother. You're wrong. Nope. Nope. Right hand. Nope. Straight right hand. Uppercut. Reset. Take this back to the ceiling. There you go. Jab to the body. Jab. Whoa. I see you. No. Nope. Yep. There we go. Nope. I actually got the power. I'm breaking them down systematically. I'm sure the fight evolved. The whole shift of it has changed completely. I know he's definitely getting more aggressive, so. Levels, man. These levels. He's fighting smart, though. I'm gonna tell you why. Even though it's kind of reckless and very aggressive, he's making it to where I'm gonna have to, if I got the opportunity to counter him, I'm gonna have to take it. Because if I don't, he's gonna keep running forward. Nope. 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 Mm-mm. Lateral movement. That's all. That's what it's all about. Mm-mm. Jab. Jab. Nope. 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 That was some, come on, bro. I set that up. Beautiful. Jab, right hand. I knew he was coming back for more. Keep getting hit with that bazooka. I got power now. A lot of people don't think I'm a puncher on this game. I got them dumpers. I'm gonna go for the kill. There we go. That's three knockdowns. He was fighting too aggressive. I've seen too many styles and forms of aggression, so I automatically knew what I was going to do. I knew he'd be aggressive. I just thought he'd go about it from a more technical perspective. And I guess his goal was to try to make me so uncomfortable early on. But nonetheless, the guy fought a good fight, but I'm just the GOAT, man. It's your boy, Billionaire Pod, man. And I guess y'all can see the punch. Y'all might want to see it. You know how we do. It's that boy Malk. He landed 49 punches, 27%. I landed 51%. That's that money made stuff, man. But it's your boy. Hit that subscribe button. Also, subscribe to the channel and tune into your boy. We taking over. Coach Hank.